brought my tanpura specifically for this song. The idea is that Meera sang, if you have seen any of the images of Meera, she always has a tanpura in her hand. It's not exactly a tanpura, it's called ektari. It just has a one string. And I'm trying to recreate that here. It has a completely different feel to it. It's just held in one hand and, you know, dancing and holding it.